Here's Solani, gets it on the right wing. He gets checked there and pushed into the boards and still has the puck. He got checked again there as the Kings try to dig it out.
When Jack Johnson paired right now with Drew Doughty, Bob, of course, the Kings needing goals, and that happens quite a bit when the Kings need some offense late in the game. They pair both guys together.
Solani, he's just trying to hold it there, and now a penalty coming up.
I think he's going to give a little bit more. Now Getzlaf comes in. Richardson was the guilty party for the Kings. Now Brookbank comes in, and he gets grabbed by Clifford. That might be the best chance. Oh, excuse me, it's Simmons. We'll see what the best chance is here. It might be Simmons and Brookbank to unload. The last contact, I believe, was a little too high. Now Clifford grabs Solani and just says, hello, how you doing? Of course, I think Kyle understands here. There was a lot of contact, a lot of pushing, a lot of shoving. And then maybe the last contact with Brad Richardson to Teemu Solani was a little too high. And that caught the attention of the referee. The initial call is something against Richardson. Might be an elbow, might be a high stick, a push, a rough, or whatever, but the initial call. There may be things after that. Now we get Clifford, and it's Brookbank. These guys tried to get there earlier. But Todd Clifford, this is his first snap, I think, Bob, since the St. Louis, where he said he's going to try to work on a little bit more defense. Whoa, yeah, he gets one right there, goes down, but gets right back up. He wants more of it.
He's been cut.
Yeah, he got that one. Brookbank really, really hit him hard. Yeah, you can see he slashed wide open. Now we have Solani going at it with Richardson right at the blue line and Getzlaf. And now Solani and Richardson are paired off. And Clifford's going to go right. And Solani, you don't see this too often. Brad Richardson, a lightweight, and Solani has size factor, but of course, Teemu is not known for scrapping, and he doesn't have to because of all the goals he scored. Those were the two guys that kind of started it. Richardson, who took the initial penalty against Solani. If you want to go back even further, Bob, it was Solani that had a stiff, cold shoulder for Jack Johnson. And he kind of initiated that, but I think the Kings have come out on the short end. Here's the initial, watch this. Team lead in right there, there it is. Now, there's the push and shove, nothing. It's about 20 seconds later before the penalty would be called. There's a lot of pushing, a lot of battling. Richardson will come in a couple of times. He's going for the loose puck. He gets shoved by Jason Blake from behind. One shove, another shove. We'll see if there's high. There it is. See that come over the top there? That was it. When the helmet came off, and the referee was right there, he saw it. Too high on the cuff. And of course, after everything developed, there was a big scrap there between Brookbank and Clifford. Watch it come up. It goes from low to high, right. Watch Richardson, 15, right there. It was almost a punch. He came over with him. Now everyone gets involved. Again, later on, Brookbank really took one to Clifford. And again, I think that was the first crap for Kyle Clifford since he went at it against the St. Louis Blues. And you know, he's been